What's up, everybody watching? In today's video, we're going to be doing an Overwatch 2 competitive gameplay video. I currently queued up as all because it's the quickest route to gain experience on the Battle Pass XP, and yet again, we have found ourselves in the position of playing tank. So, I'm going to wait, see what my teammates select, and pick the most appropriate selection to win a competitive game based on the comp that we have. Being that we've already done Winston and Ramattra videos here, it's kind of rough. I want to get something different out, but I'm thinking Ramattra, again, is going to be the best choice for this video. I like the shield in order to block 76. And it should complement the turret nicely with his main attacks. So we're going to go with Ramattra here and push for a competitive win to rank up. How's all your Season 3 competitive Overwatch 2 going? Where are you guys landing in the ranking system? Winning, losing, playing support, DPS? Let me know in the comment section so far how Season 3 has been for you. And on with the game. So we're going to get a D.Va and as an opposing tank, so I think Ramattra was a decent choice here. I like playing Ramattra against D.Va. Try and push this payload. Looks like we're gonna get a Widowmaker and a 76. Not gonna check yet. Ooh. Gonna absorb that damage and push. Hopefully the DPS can pick up some of the slack here. Ooh. The key pickoffs are what matters in pushing the payload and the difference between winning and losing big time. Like that, I think I should have picked off, but excellent job by their mercy to keep the D.Va in the tank. Now's when you go for it. When you got the debuff, both teams seem to be playing very competitively right now. Trying to pick that 76 off. Or at least get him out of the fight. Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Didn't get it up. I tried to get the shield up to block the D.Va bomb, but no luck there. That was rough. Hell of a fight to start. It's all about the key pickoffs, and I haven't seen any of those yet. None of the healers have dropped, which is when you really want to push, and 76 is making things quite difficult here, as he always does. That's what we want. Well done, healers. That's exactly what we needed to push through here. Now we're going to get the tank. Where is D.Va? Widow is going to get blocked here. Hopefully our DPS can finish it. I'm not going to overextend. We have the 76 and the tank is moving along with the payload, so we are good at the moment. Nicely done. Anna hitting me with the nano was key. I wasn't ready to use that ultimate, but certainly appeared like it was the right time after that. Now we're going to eat up 76's ult with Ramattra. Going for the kill. Beautiful. That'll get the payload to the destination. Especially that. Block. Beautiful. That'll get D.Va out of the mech. Eat the D.Va bomb. If I had the staff, I probably would have picked off Mercy, but it worked the same because my teammates were able to get D.Va out of the mech suit while Mercy was distracted. That's what I mean when I play this game a lot. It's not about statistics all the time, it's about precision plays. If you're able to distract the healers where they can't heal and the other teammates can clean up with the DPS, that works very well in my opinion. it's a team game. People talk about elo hell, staying in there, being ranked in the wrong spot. That's the one thing I've noticed. Having a steady team is probably the best way to rank up. Otherwise, you're not going to know how the others play. Oh, get it. Beautiful kill. That's what we needed. We can get the Ramattra. That might have been overextend. Beautiful. Ramattra is not healing. I can't turn it. Beautiful. Being sticky here, but we're pulling this off. Wow. Beautifully done. Symmetra's down. Kick the Symmetra turrets down. This is going a lot better than I expected. Have it open. I'm going to hold it. Ooh. I still think holding the ultimate was the right move. I probably would have knocked 76 down, but I think I would have been rough with their other Ramattra. I'd rather wait with my teammates having Anna with the nano boost and making a much further push along down the map with a Ramattra ultimate than to just kill one soldier 76. Gotta wait for the rest of my team here. That's key. Now we hit it. Three down. Four. We got this. We should at least. Where is the Ramattra? Come on, boys. Where's my team? Oh my god. Did they all die? Guys. Am I the only one on this payload? We should have had that payload in there. Trying to get the force field up, drop. Oh, it's coming down to the wire. There's no reason that shouldn't have been pushed in. How? Still a very winnable game, but we should have gotten a point two there. Oh my god. Especially with that Ramattra ult at the end. I thought eliminating three of them would have taken care of that, but I didn't see what was going on behind the lines with their Ramattra. What did I take out? 76 Kiriko and Anna, I believe it was. I thought the team would have been able to clean up the rest of it. Leaving Ramattra basically exposed to the rest of my team. That's what I was hoping for. And even so, I had an opportunity to kill Ramattra on the payload, I thought. Could have done better with that. Which would have been the difference. All about key plays. All about those key plays, right? I feel like I could have done better there. We got 13 seconds left here. Where are we at? 17-3. We're not doing bad. Can't say we're doing bad here either. But that's the name of the game. It doesn't always work out that way. Or the way you want it to. Let's see. They're really putting... It has to be a DPS that goes first, or a heals. D.Va's difficult. I'm hoping they can stay behind. They're going in that way. Not enough. Ooh. Get that mercy! No! That's twice I should have had mercy. Three! No! At least it's leaving the team to deal. Come on, boys. Could be doing much better here. That's just overextending. I should have had that mercy three times over. Even Kiriko. I feel like I missed four big plays there that could have turned the entire tides of this game right now. That's obviously going to be a problem. Mercy again! Look at the health! Next to nothing! You can't reach her! I'm not looking to pop the ultimate until I can get into the crowd. Eat 76 is all. Get the Eva out of that mech. Beautiful. That nano boost with the Ramattra ult has been game-saving. Multiple times this game we've been able to take advantage of the board here using that. Now we just have to hold. Ooh! No. Give Symmetra less ways to be able to get them over here. They're gonna push through with that. If I can get any of them down, would be huge right now. We're draining them. That would be key. That is indirectly. That just won it, I think, right there. Mercy going down was key. Again, block that off. They have one in the corner. They might get one more push in here. Try and distract them so they can't get to the payload. That was brutal. They're gonna get it, I think. They're gonna push this payload, and this is turning out to be a hell of a game. He's asking why we're standing on the payload. I would say cutting him off at the bridge was the best choice here. Oh, wow. So it's gonna be a nail biter. Everyone's playing pretty well. Playback. Nano boosted Kiriko. I have ruined 147 to hold. It's getting wild. Alright. So it's Sim. Yeah, no changes made to the heroes. See. Wrap this up. I will speak to you in the language you understand. That's what you have to do. Take out the DPS. DPS. Oh, That's a giant play. Just buying ourselves the time we need to win, especially with an ultimate on hold. So if I hold this towards the end, we should be able to wrap this up and take the win. Just distract them as long as we can at a distance. We're taking out their Amatra, which is crippling. Their Kiriko is going to charge. Hopefully they blow their ultimates before they get up here, and we have ours left. That was a humongous play. Now they're down a tank, making a huge push. We could shut them down with the Ramatra ult. That should be GG. Good stuff. I don't even know if I have to pop the ult. I'm gonna hold it until they get to the point. Pop it, and that'll end it. It should. Even if they survive the ultimate, nope, they're not gonna survive the ultimate. Keeping them off the point was the key with that. Making sure they didn't get to the payload and allowing time expire was how we had to end this. GG, everyone. And well, I guess we're gonna be taking home the play of the game. Nicely done. Which one was it? This was a pretty good play, but I don't think I ended up getting the payload into the destination, so I wouldn't consider it the top play in the game. The one that won the game is the top play of the game. We're gonna have to endorse our teammates at this point. Let's see, I think Anna was doing an amazing job with the healing, and Kiriko as well. You always gotta tip off your healers, because without your healers, you have nothing. Those of us who play World of Warcraft know that from raiding. Always thank your healers. Everybody, how do you think this Overwatch gameplay video played out? Looks like we are competitively progressing as ranking up as a tank. I never thought that would be the way Season 3 would go, but being that the way queues have been, tank seems like the route this season is headed if I continue to queue with the random all queue. I'm starting to like it, to be honest. Pretty much done it in every other game, so I'm sticking with it at this point. Would like to get some DPS in, but it is what it is. Everybody, if you made it this far in the video, like, because it greatly helps the video in the analytics. Helps us get seen more and helps us gain more subscribers, which just helps this channel overall. Comment your thoughts on Overwatch Season 3. Comment if you want to see specific heroes played, because with me currently queued as random or all, it seems like tank is going to be the way it is. Maybe a support here and there. So if you want to see DPS heroes, I'd put it in the comment section, and I will try to get those out too. That's something I want to do, some DPS. But as we see, tank seems to be working out. Everybody, I want to thank you for watching. I will see you in the next Overwatch video. Have a good day or night, wherever you are. Later.